I don't think so. I think the oil and gas industry will be here for a long, long time. As a matter of fact, it'll be here for a long, long time if we stop using much hydrocarbons in transportation. The hydrocarbons are also needed as chemical feedstocks. And I don't think that hydrocarbons are going, I'm not saying that oil and gas is going to be a wonderful business, but I don't think it's going away. And I don't think it's like the newspaper business.